going to show you a technique that's really great for beginners, especially for women. Because for us, the closed guard and the open guard are really effective techniques. So sometimes when girls come in, especially, they just don't know what to do. We say, like, yeah, try to take me down, try to kill me, try to grapple with me, and they just look really confused. So this is a great thing to do to take initiative and start your match the way you want to. It's called pulling guard, and we're either going to pull closed guard or pull open guard. So first, I'm going to get standard grip. I'm going to grab her lapel and her sleeve. I'm going to pull her down. And then I'm going to take my right foot, if I'm right-handed, and put it to her hip like this, and then pull her in. Shoot my hips up and pull her into closed guard like this. Now from here, there's a lot of different attacks that I can do, but this is a really good position to start the match. So that's option number one. Option number two, and obviously I'm explaining it, so you want to do it a lot faster than that in live action, but option number two is to do the same thing, get my standard grip, pull her down, put my foot up to her hip, and then instead of pulling her in this time, I'm just going to get 4 points of control, whatever kind of guard I want. A really good one to start is just put your foot on the hip, switch to the sleeve, and practice holding the person here. From here, once you get more advanced, you can switch to other things, like a de la hiva or something else. But for a beginner, right here and control. And then if you can lift her up and pull her down and get her back into the close guard, that's great. So one more time. And I'm going to do it fast this time. Once you get quicker at it, you don't want to put your foot up for as long, and you want to start to just pull the person down, sit, and put the foot up at the same time. And then always there's the option to stay here, or if I can lift her, shoot my hips up, get close guard. So that's beginner technique number one, pulling close guard, pulling open guard. Thanks, guys, and I'm going to be doing more of these, so check them out. Coast to coast, I'll be standing out around the world, washing the pain away. You'll be dancing, you'll be grooving, and you can do it 'cause the drummer made you do it, made you do it to the way that he played. La, ya, la.